The Mongols used all manner of ingenious machines, from trebuchets to giant crossbows. They were masters of siege warfare and recruited Chinese military engineers to build their devices. In this copy of an 11th century Chinese manual, Justin Ma has discovered an unusual weapon.
This is a triple crossbow, a large triple crossbow, in an arrangement where we have two bows in front, and here's the weird thing. You've got one bow in the back facing backwards. There is a term in this passage which says that the bows are joined using a shengzhou, mm-hmm. or a rope and axle, a pulley.
Okay, yeah.
A pulley is the key, and that's the absolute essential ingredient in this contraption to make it work.
The front bows are joined by two simple cords. However, the rear bow is set facing backwards. The front two bows are strung and set to face forwards. The rear bow is then connected to the front bows by a single cord, running through two pulleys. This pulley system allows all three bows to thrust a projectile in the same direction.
Now these pulleys make sense. Sort of spanning around here, reversing the direction.
A winding mechanism called a windlass draws the string into place.
You can see that tension as it's pulling that last bow in reverse.
A crucial part of the design is the backwards facing bow. This unique feature gives the machine a huge draw, making it capable of shooting massive darts.
There's a lot of tension in there.
The projectile strikes with impressive force.
Golly.
Well, it's gone through three.
Piercing three boards on the first attempt, the team decides to increase the challenge.
Let's do it. Quite exciting. Let's see if it really can punch a hole through that fourth one. It went all through three of them, and it punched a slight hole on the side of the fourth.
In battle, such weapons might be used to penetrate shields, but this heavy oak barrel poses an even greater challenge.
We got the hole. Look at it. A lot of leaking out. I didn't think we're gonna be able to punch this. I mean, it's just incredible.
This is impressive. I mean, this took a lot of force too.
Look at the thickness of it. And this is some hard wood. I mean, this is not just some particle board here.
Yeah.
Okay? I mean, this is incredible.
Embracing the knowledge and skills of the people they conquered enabled the Mongols to win wars and control vast territories. This was key to the creation of one of the world's largest empires.